Charles claimed the best rookie. That's a clear goal for him. He's a rookie in the pure meaning of rookie. No big winter test program, only joined the team in January.
My first start was one of my best, I think. I was like from P16 or 17 to P11 after three corners, so it was incredible. Yeah, I don't know what happened in the warming lap. I think maybe I overheat wear tires, and after it was like driving on ice and was even worse in the race. So lap time and position at the end is not that good, but we know the reason, and the start was very good, so also good points to reach off on this race.
It's clear Charles has to learn. He's a rookie, and as long as he can fight for the rookie cup every race, we are happy, and that will bring him automatically into the top 10, which should be a clear goal for him.